What's up, guys? It's I Think I Can Pass This Guy with the next part of Zelda 2. I got a little pissed off when Ganon laughed in my face. But yeah, I'm back. And I have started uploading the first video. Because I'm done studying, I think. I'm still gonna do more studying later, but I'm done for now. That's a reset button, then what the fuck? Zero. Oh, it's F5. That would have been nice to know. Okay, looks like we're redoing a little bit of fighting. Oh well. Hopefully this time I won't get like a massive amount of game overs. Okay, so yeah, kind of regretting playing this game, because it's already annoying me, like that, a fucking random steroid dog that comes flying out of nowhere on crack and assaults you. It doesn't like me. Fucking bitch. It's amazing how you have to run into the level 30 in order to get it. Jesus Christ almighty. Now I can get the little fairy. Thank you! And now I'm gonna hit F5. Gotta love save states, don't you? Whoa. Sneaky little bastard. Where the fuck did that crack thing come out of? Now I'm being passed right by the giant skull's death, Jesus. Oh no. You die, slow death. And you can do your crazy little... See? They have like a Superman jump. I don't have any magic, guys. F5. magical, so it only takes him, like, 2 seconds to kill me, and yet... Yeah. So now that part's done and I have the candle again. Score one for me. And 60. State again. And load state. Okay. That was actually pretty cool mid-air kill. God, no. The crack one. Oh, and now it's gonna follow me into the elevator. That was fun. Alright. So now I have to yet again go and kill some asshole knight dude. To get stuff. I hate those things with the burning intensity of a thousand suns. If there is a strategy to killing these things, I have not learned it yet. And that in turn makes my life suck. Shut the fuck up, Ganon. No one cares. Hate my life. I hate this game. Sad face. Caves of Doom. Okay. Fuck my life. Okay, that's it guys for this one.